Danny Rebus presents Super Spy. And that other guy.
What's up?
Where are you?
Huh? Strange question.
Where do you think I am?
Bed, where are you?
Falling into a canyon.
That's a weird way to spend a Saturday morning.
Saturday, catch Danny in canyon. Oh, how could I forget? When can you get here?
When would you like me to get there? When do you think? Now!
It's a good thing I live in a houseboat.
Great rescue, other guy.
Be good, I'll be back soon. Pets home alone!
Not so fast, my furry and feathered friends. I have some questions for you. Please sit. Exhibit A, my empty hamster ball, the way I left it. And here is Exhibit B, which leaves me with a question. Why? Petunia, why are there rocks in my hamster ball?
Well, don't look at me, Nuggets. I guess somebody put them there.
Somebody, indeed. But why? Tom, any ideas?
Well, maybe... No.
Please have a look at Exhibit C. Dono, why did I find this feather near my hamster ball?
I did it, okay? I was using your hamster ball. It happened this morning when I was playing Space Pet.
Ooh, look. Space rocks.
Hey, where's my ball?
And that's what happened.
Well, I have one more question. How?
How what?
How do you play Space Pet? It sounds like a lot of fun.
I'll show you, Fuzzball.
Where's the word?
What? When? When? What? Well. Well. What? World. World. What? Some. Where? Somewhere. What? Wheelbarrow! Wheelbarrow! Where's my prize? Thank you!
This week on Questions We Won't Answer, Molly wonders, who invented bedtimes? And what is the best way to paint a dog's toenails? Meanwhile, Will is now wondering, what are rainbows made of? And who will finally answer one of these questions? Tune in tonight when none of these questions will be answered.
She can dance.
He can beat locks.
We are friends.
This week on Questions We Won't Answer, Molly wonders where does candy corn grow? And when will sugar become a food group? Meanwhile, Will wanders around asking, where does the tooth fairy live? Where does the principal go when she's not at school? And little Lacey Baker keeps asking her mother, when will we get some answers to these questions? Tune in tonight when none of these questions will be answered.